When viewing a PDF file, we may want to save the file content as a picture. So how can we do that? Take this file as an example. Click the Tools tab, then click PDF to Picture. Now a dialog box will pop up. Here, we can set the converted picture, such as watermark, pages, quality, and so on. We can choose output by page or output long picture according to actual needs. As for the users who didn't purchase WPS Premium, they can also use the basic functions of PDF to picture, but the converted picture will be printed with the watermark of WPS Office, and the picture quality can only be selected as normal. If you purchase WPS Premium, you can select No to remove the watermark or select Custom to edit it. Click Custom and click Edit Watermark in the preview box on the right to enter the editing window. Here, we can adjust the text, color, opacity, style, rotate, size, and tile of the watermark. After confirming the style, click OK. We can also use the WPS Premium feature to set the page range of the conversion. Here we enter 1 through 3, then the content of pages 1 through 3 will be converted into pictures separately. We can also choose a higher resolution of picture quality. Finally, select the required image format in Format, and select the storage location of the image in the Export path. Then click Export to generate the image. Isn't it convenient?